Welcome back. In today's video, I'll be showing you how to forget a Wi-Fi network on a Mac or MacBook. You might want to know how to forget a Wi-Fi network if you no longer use one, or to stop your device from connecting to it automatically. It can also be done to help troubleshoot problems that might be occurring with your Wi-Fi. Thankfully, the method is fairly simple, so it shouldn't take us too long. Remember to leave a like and feel free to subscribe if the video helps. Let's get into the method. To forget a Wi-Fi network on your Mac or MacBook, first go to System Preferences. You can get there by clicking on the Apple icon in the top left and then by choosing System Preferences from the list. Within System Preferences, click on Network. It should be on the third row. In here, make sure Wi-Fi is selected from the list on the left. If it is, you should see the Wi-Fi information on the right side of the window. Next, click on the Advanced button, which is in the bottom right. On the next page, first make sure you are in the Wi-Fi tab. You should see the list of Wi-Fi networks saved on your Mac. To forget one, click on it once to highlight it, and then select the minus icon under the list and follow any steps it says to forget it. You can also change some of the other settings relating to each Wi-Fi network in here, for example to stop auto-connecting to a network. And so that is how to forget a Wi-Fi network on a Mac or MacBook. Click the card on screen now to watch a video of mine showing you 10 easy ways you can speed up your macOS device. Help support the channel by visiting the store. The link is in the description and at the end of the video. If you have any questions, then let me know in the comments below. And if you did find today's video helpful, remember to leave a like and feel free to subscribe for more tips in the future. Be sure to stick around to see some of my other videos that you might be interested in. Thanks so much for watching, and I will see you in another video.